just finished moving into the old lighthouse. Staying with you in that hole any longer is out of question. New gas geysers keep sprouting daily. The whole bunker could collapse any moment now. There's nothing to hope for. Nobody knows why we are even here anymore. I certainly can't do any work. I only go down there for the pittance they ask for rations nowadays. I'd like to believe that it's safe on this. The people are famished. Every day brings news of new attacks and murders, ever more violent. All my thoughts are you large a city agglomeration. It is obvious that our hopes to find one that had somehow been spared attack were undaunted. Moscow was severely hit, especially hard. The new data confirms that fallout makes it completely impossible to live there. Only Novosibirsk might be marginally worse, where...
Mommy, look at what I drew!
Oh, who is this?
It's me! I drew this! Look!
Oh, that's a great picture!
Senior researcher Kakimova, please take the child outside. This is a briefing, after all.
Come, you.
While we're waiting, I suggest we take a look at the enemy territory. Here and here. This is, obviously, City Lights. Not for directive only. If we had any means of communication, we'd have to report the coordinates immediately as a target for the follow-up. Damn, the little squad. Not far off from the lights. I'll have to kill them for now. Don't want you to get stuck there. Killing the lights now.
They won't jump us with lights still on. Go, go, go!
Still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Keprakme. Thank you, Artyom.
This is for you. Father gave it to me when I was little. Damir says there's a little girl on your train. Give it to her. May it bring her luck. All their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Munai Bailer translates to something like oil-rich people. Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, to port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably found something interesting. I'll stay and try to find out more about these oil drillers. We'll contact the base as soon as I get any useful information. Tell me, Jewel, how did this Baron come to power here? Well, see ya, Artyom. Good luck.
Goodbye,
what?
Artyom.
Become slaves of their own will?
Yes, they did. The Moonlight Valet told them to protect in exchange for their work.
His mission is secret. And if you think this is all there is, You're gravely mistaken. Can you imagine where this colonel is hailing from? Straight from Moscow. It has been such a long time since I had such a laugh. But that isn't even all. These clouds, what are water, fuel, and rite of passage? He's a reasonable man, ain't he? And in return, his supreme command is sure to reward us later. Oh, it's been a while since I heard such bullshit before. I don't know who is this colonel and who told him we are all complete morons here. But we cannot really let this slide. So, here's what we're going to do. Whoever brings a live train gang member to me will be rich. I'm just so curious to see a guest from Moscow.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Yeah.